Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today and happy, happy new year. I'm so excited to be here, and in this video, I am going to share with you how to make what I call a healthy Orange Julius copycat. Do you remember when we were kids? I don't know, some of you are like 20 years younger than me, but when I was a kid, there was a store in the mall called Orange Julius, and I would never ask for it because I was afraid that it was too expensive because my mother was a single mother, and you know, if we got to go to a restaurant, it was kind of rare, so I wouldn't ask for it. But I always wanted to know what an Orange Julius tasted like, and would you believe that I still have never tasted an Orange Julius? So what I did was I created an Orange Julius Chelsea style, especially since we have orange season, citrus season in full bloom right now. The oranges are so sweet and so delicious, but I wanted to create something that was different than just chomping on oranges all day. So I love smoothies, so I made an Orange Julius copycat smoothie, Chelsea style. So make the smoothie, and those of you who have tried an Orange Julius smoothie, you let me know whether or not you think it tastes like Orange Julius. So anyway, let me know what you think. So for this recipe, I've got 4 oranges peeled, and I've got 2 frozen bananas. Next, I've got 1/4 to 1/3 cup of almond milk, and then I have 2 pitted majooled dates for sweetness, and 1/2 tablespoon of vanilla extract. Then I'm going to add everything to the blender. First, I'm going to start with my oranges, then I'm going to add my bananas, then my majooled dates, and then I'm gonna add my vanilla extract. You can also use vanilla flavoring, that's what I prefer to use, but this is what I had on hand. And then last but not least, I'm adding some almond milk. You can use coconut milk, hemp milk. And then you'll blend it until it's smooth, and then when it's done, it will look like this. Nice and creamy. Not frozen completely, but not too liquidy either. So there you have it, my Orange Julius copycat. If you like this video, please share it. Please hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you never miss an episode. And until next time, y'all, take care.